that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
I love you.
Oh my God!
Attention, all Vault-Tec personnel. A reactor failure is imminent in the Vault 111 government facility.
I don't recognize you.
You don't know us, but we're America's best hope right now. You've got experience out there, and we'll need your help.
I'll help if I can.
Good.
Careful. We've got hostiles in here. I've been listening in on them. Sounds like a group of bandits have set up in the area and locked up the SATCOM facility. Apparently their leader has a key, and they're out in a raid right now. Our best chance is to see if they've left it in their camp further up. You ready to check it out?
I'm ready.
Lead the way, and keep sharp. Sounds like they've really dug in around the facility. Let's move.
What the fuck was that? Get eyes from me? You're dead!
Target located. Stand a chance. Careful. I think something's watching us.
Hi.
We've acquired the key. We should be able to enter the comms facility now.
Thank you.
Try and get behind him.
What now?
This facility seems like it was abandoned in a hurry, so we probably shouldn't expect any friendlies here. Doesn't look like there's any raiders in here either, though. Good news for us. We'll need to look for some sort of control terminal so we can link this facility up with the vault. Let's go.
From the other side.
The alignment platform will almost certainly be locked. If I had to guess, he would be in the CO's office.
Whoever prints with their heads rich! Fucking go!
Guess their boss is back. We'd better dig in. Have a look at the control terminal. It might have access to the facility defenses.
Hi.
That was some good work. I knew the wasteland would be dangerous, but this is more than I expected. I'm heading back to the vault. Want to join me?
Let's go.
Terminals lit up, so whatever you did, it worked. It's not all good news, though. There's been no responses from command, and without them, we're in the dark as far as the bigger picture goes. We are, however, aware of the location of an old military hangar. The probability of a Vertibird within is high. If it's operational, we'll be able to use it to get to command. While Captain Peterson debriefs us, I need you to investigate.
I'll do it.
Good. Scout the hangar and return here with your findings.
Hey. someone there?
I'll wear your guts around my neck.
Thanks a lot.
By yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Who? Who's there?
Kill you for free!
Through.
Have you been to the hangar yet? Was the Vertibird there?
Yes, sir.
Good work. We'll head for the hangar now and plan our next move from there. Would you like to travel with us?
Wow. Traveling with you is never dull.
You're here. Good. All things considered, this facility is in better shape than expected. Lieutenant Fitzpatrick is performing some pre-flight checks. He says it'll be ready tomorrow. Come back then, and if you need some time to rest, you may use the barracks in this facility. Dismissed.
Hi.
We're all here. Nice work clearing this place out.
How are things going?
Not bad, all things considered. We've made it here in one piece, and we should be en route to command soon.
What's your story?
I come from a military family. Army, Navy, Air Force, we've been part of it all. Serving your country is the highest honor, after all. I wanted to serve in the Army. As soon as I was out of college, I signed up with the Army ROTC and worked my way up. I've served with General Chase in Alaska, and was going to serve in Gobi with General Ward. Army's all I know, and I intend on honoring my family's memory in my continued service.
What do you do here?
Well, I was part of General Ward and Dr. Kane's security detail. I'll keep protecting them from all possible hostiles until we've reached safety.
I gotta go.
See you around.
Hi.
With the Vertibird airworthy, we're ready to proceed with the next part of our plan, reaching command. You've helped us get this far, and I would appreciate your continued assistance. We don't know what the situation at command may be. I would strongly suggest equipping yourself, well, to cover any eventualities.
Tell me about my role in this.
Upon arrival, you are to assist Captain Peterson and myself in investigating the facility. You've proven yourself useful so far. Continue to do so, and we'll ensure you are appropriately rewarded.
Why do we need this place again?
Our attempts to make contact with the base have been futile, so we have to assume the worst. We also can't afford to abandon it. We're under-equipped and sitting ducks out here. Our only option is taking the Vertibird and assessing the situation at base.
I'm ready.
Good. Captain Peterson and I will be equipping some suits of the T-51 power armor we found stored here as a precaution. Time to go.
Get in the gunner's position. We've got to be ready for anything.
Connecting to elevator. Sending command.
Nominal. Better get comfortable. ETA is 3 hours.
Remember, when we land, Fitzpatrick stays with Dr. Kane. The rest of us will investigate command.
Yes, sir.
There it is. Command. Fitzpatrick, can you hail them?
Yes, sir. Command, this is Victor Bravo 3504. Do you copy? Over.
Again.
Command, this is Victor Bravo 3504. Do you copy? Over.
I don't like this. I can't make out any activity from here.
Lieutenant, before we land, I want you to circle the oil rig. Let's get eyes on the situation.
Yes, sir. ETA, 30 seconds.
God.
I'm not seeing anyone.
Are those corpses? To land.
What the hell is this? Miss Patrick, zombies. Stay here and keep the doctor safe. Everyone else, we need to find a way inside. Let's move.
Watch out, more of them. Watching us.
they're right there. Identify yourselves immediately before I open fire. This is a restricted area.
What? General Russell Ward, United States Army. Just what the hell is going on here?
General, we need to talk. There's hostiles all around and most doors are jammed. You need to go left and make your way up the catwalks. The door behind me still works. It'll bring you to the war room. Meet me in there. It's the safest place on the oil rig.
Understood. Let's move out.
It might still be the end.
What was that?
Intruder!
I've seen your files, sir. You were supposed to be here 200 years ago. What happened?
Vault-Tec happened. We can talk about that later. Right now, I need to know what happened here. Who are you, soldier?
I'm Colonel Whitehill. I served here under General Douglas up until 2279, when the lab suffered a containment breach. After that, everything fell apart. Those of us that didn't die abandoned the oil rig and either went into hiding or deserted.
God, how could this happen? And these creatures, how many are there? How do we get rid of them?
Those things are ghouls. The labs were working on some sort of project to create and use them as fodder. It went very badly. The oil rig's defenses were down, so we were sitting ducks. I returned here a few days ago with salvaged equipment to repair the targeting computer. It's all in place now. The only thing left to do is restart the reactors, and the defenses should do the rest.
Those are your orders, Colonel. Take our friend with you and get those reactors online. Captain Peterson and I will show up here. Dismissed.
This won't be easy. There's a lot of ghouls roaming the oil rig. Are you ready?
I'm ready as I'll ever be.
All right. First things first. Take this ID card. You're gonna need it. The oil rig's currently on lockdown. If we want to get to the reactors, we need to override it. To do that, you need to send an override command from the terminals of General Douglas, Dr. Richmond, and Senator Clark. Let's move out.